being a native, I mean, it's something you gotta do.
Yeah.
Come to the fair, yeah. And to get a big headliner like Kesha, that's huge.
Like, you with your camera. Yeah.
For me, dinosaurs is my favorite song because me and my sister weren't the closest growing up, and Kesha was kind of one of those artists that kept us together, and Dinosaur is a huge thing, and she's been gone for over a year. And I pick her up tomorrow, so I'm super excited.
It seems like she's down to earth, but at the same time, just like a party or like every one of us, you know, like, like to have fun about the simple stuff in life, not. Most of her songs are about, like, they're not caring about money and stuff.
She's not
like the woes. Yeah. About the woes of real life instead of, like, trying to be a huge star. She just focuses on the small stuff that makes her happy.